I get in court. You gotta go to court.
All right.
Today I'm looking for Yeadon Cobb's Creek Bass. The good thing about living Yeadon is the creek is right across the street. Got the rod, I got the net, I got the bucket, I got the rod, I got the Mylac goalie pads. Here comes one of the Trevatus daughters.
What if you're so gay?
I know.
Is that good?
Just, we're gonna go grab a pie. See the old ball players. Maybe he's gonna play hockey here. I'm like Leech.
You look like.
Hey, can I take a couple shots on goal?
No, you forgot me.
One shot, buddy. One shot. Come on, just give me one little shot.
He's downstairs. I don't always go in the closet, but I had to take my book, get away from everything. It's ridiculous, you know, the things you gotta do.
Gotta watch when you're cast. To get the Wheaties, because if you don't cast properly, it's in. You should have no problem with it. Okay, can you shut this truck? Now, what I usually do is put the bucket in between.
How long have you been a fisherman?
Well, you know, I've been coming out here since I was
Come
about
on,
11.
Let's go. Walk up that way.
I've been coming out here since I was about 11. All the way back, as far as it goes, and let it go. See how my legs are bent? Keep your legs bent. Keep your legs bent. Okay? Keep your legs bent when you're doing it. And just roll real slow. See how you roll and pull up? Now sometimes, this is the long distance pass. Got things going. Now this is the proper way that you sit when you're just waiting. You're gonna let it go. Little noggin on the side determines whether you want to cast long distance or the short distance. Just flick it. See what I did there? I just flicked. I think we're ready to fish. And we have a large body of water right located over here. You can hear that click. See, you can hear it. You can hear it. Excuse me. What do you think it is, the test poundage of my line? It's not working right? I guess. You see any better puddles down here for fishing? I was on this corner and I didn't see anything.
No,
nothing? Nothing? Okay, I'll just ask these other cars. Thanks. Didn't see any puddles that are better than this one on the corner, did you?
Oh, man, what's happening?
How you doing? guys make a movie?
Yeah, a little movie making.
Excuse me, y'all. Mind if I come in and get some Easter candy?
Mind very much.
Oh, come on. Oh.
It's a business.
Span, we're gonna put you in all the clubs.
Nah, it's a business.
Oh. All right.
Thanks.
Let me move for a little pizza. You know, I haven't caught much fish, so maybe I'll have anchovies or something. Hey, Rock! How's it going in there?
Hey!
You wanna come in and have a little pizza?
Yeah.
Got any hit with anchovies?
Certainly.
Yeah.
Filming the great hoagie.
Right, give me the one with the, give me what the one with the, it's so hard to choose. I got a new menu here. I used to be able to just call up and say number 55, and I'd say, I'll pick it up in 15 minutes. But now they got the menu and everything. Yes, they got the salads, they got the plain, they got the green, they got the king, they got the Greek. Let's see, oven grinders, ham, sausage, meatball, is that meatball?
Today,
meatball. Tuna? Tuna, yeah, give me a tuna! Nah, I'm not gonna get beat
up.
How you doing, brother?
Probably best sales of the year. They didn't tell anyone.
Is it really overpriced? I think it's underpriced.
You ever go in there?
Friday, except holidays, is 98's
take. So you guys are shooting today, Mel?
We'll be traveling throughout the Philadelphia.